10 years, I want to be known as a true professional, a guy that played the game the right way. You know, hopefully still in the league and still effective in the league. There's not many people that last in double-digit years. So it starts now and building a foundation for later on down the road.